Hey, David, good morning. Well, California's tax collections this fall came in $11 billion higher than projected, and revenues for the next fiscal year could be another $10 billion above forecast. Now, the reason for all this, the bull market, IPOs, and gains from high earners that have generated unexpected tax windfalls exactly when these states need it most. Now, forecasters citing the continued success of many companies in the tech sector, including several headquartered in California. Now, New York City also seeing an upside tax surprise, revenues running nearly $1 billion more than expected through October, with analysts citing income tax strength from finance and the tech sectors. Now, let's be clear. New York and California both have multi-billion dollar huge budget holes, and they've got deficits expected to last for years. And New York State now looking to raise taxes as early as this month to avoid $8 billion in cuts. But David, as you just mentioned, with this recovery favoring the high earners and both states collecting more than 40% of their income taxes from the top 1% of earners, Wall Street surge may be one small silver lining for these state budgets. And Mike, especially as we learn that this fiscal package from D.C. may not include as much state and local aid as these states were expecting. Back to you.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.